it is possible to have a non-contested referendum. I want to tell our friends, if they are looking for a competition, let them wait for 2022. We will have a competition. On matters to do with the Constitution, there should be no competition because the Constitution belongs to every Kenyan. And there is no need to divide Kenyans into camps, into sides. There is absolutely no reason. We can have a non-contested outcome if Parliament is given the opportunity to iron out the issues that are outstanding. Tunaelewana jameni? So, niliona niseme hivyo, ndio wale wengine wanaangaika huko Nairobi wakitafuta vikundi, wakijaribu kuenda pande hii na kuenda pande hiyo, tuambie hatuna time ya kugombana na nyinyi. Ama namna gani? Kama wanahitaji mambo ya mashindano, 2022, wajipange. Sisi tuko na sera ya mahasla, wao wako na sera ya makabila, tukutane kwa debe.